with HIV, I've gone through a lot. In my life, I've had three children, and I've lost all three children to HIV.
Onapo bantu vakwe vati vakumwa vapola. So naine wamene nichetekera nizapola.
The way I was feeling in me, it was like I was already dead. And I never had any hope that again I would come back to life. And after I started my medication, it was like I was being resurrected from the bed that I was sleeping in. I'm ready to take my medication for the rest of my life. For the sake of my daughter, I want to see my daughter growing. I want to see my daughter maybe also getting married so that I could be celebrating as a mother.
Oh, because blue skies are calming, but I know that it's